offered us a lot of different looks that we hadn't been able to use in that film. It's one of the few places in the world where you can get two or three very, very different, extreme looks within the space of a couple of miles.
In Iceland, you get such scale. It's bigger than your imagination.
In Iceland, I found this majestic landscape, which is a bit like time stood still there. There's marvelous, wonderful rock formations and marvelous valleys and sweeping expanses of lake.
On Earth. Just absolutely stunning. It's just so vast, and it just seems to go on forever.
Imagination's fun, but boy, when you can get the reality, it's a bonus.
We're gonna need a bigger truck!